Many people today talk about feeling tired, right? They feel tired. And it's important to try to tease out what does that mean for an individual. So, you know, did you sleep 8 hours and wake up and you're still tired? Do you wake up but then you just feel physically tired throughout the day? Is it something that hits you in the afternoon where it's hard to focus, hard to concentrate? I think these are really important to try to dissect, because when you're looking for both lifestyle strategies that can help you, like how you can use your diet, how can you use exercise, things like this to make you feel better, those are very different strategies. But also when you're thinking botanically, those are very different strategies. If you're looking for something to sort of give you physical types of energy, that is caffeine. But that's also things like rhodiola, or some of the mushrooms like reishi or lion's mane, right? To sort of give you that sort of deep down, that energy. Or maca if you're looking for vitality. If it's more lack of concentration, poor focus in the afternoon when you're at work or school, or, you know, you're just a really busy person and that you know, sharpness isn't there and you need it because you've got the paper to get done or you've got the report you've got to do. Those are really more of the adaptogens that we think of, like bacopa, holy basil, ashwagandha. All of these are adaptogens that are really designed to sort of help with that intellect and that focus. So sometimes it may be advisable to use something like your caffeine or rhodiola in the morning, but in the afternoon, noontime, 1 or 2 o'clock in the afternoon, it may be better for you to think of something more like bacopa. So plants can be used in ways to enhance your energy, whether it's physical or mental, and the timing and when you take them all vary depending upon the effect that you're trying to get. Remember, though, that there is no botanical, or for that matter, any drug that works all by itself, that wellness is more than just taking something. Wellness really is about the way you live your life, making sure that you're getting exercise, that you're eating a wholesome diet. And the herbs and supplements really sort of support around that.